We are often unaware of the distractions which push us in a material direction and keep us from a Christ-centered focus. In essence, we let celestial goals get sidetracked by telestial distractions. In our family, we call these celestial distractions Saturday morning cartoons. Let me explain. When our children were small, my wife Mary and I decided to follow a tradition which my father taught when I was a child. He would meet with us individually to help us set goals in various aspects of our lives, and then teach us how church, school, and extracurricular activities would help us achieve those goals. He had three rules. One, we needed to have worthwhile goals. Two, we could change our goals at any time. Three, whatever goal we chose, we had to diligently work towards it. Having been the beneficiary of this tradition, I had the desire to engage in this practice with my children. When our son Larry was 5 years old, I asked him what he wanted to be when he grew up. He said he wanted to be a doctor like his Uncle Joe. Larry had experienced a serious operation and had acquired great respect for doctors, especially his Uncle Joe. I proceeded to tell Larry how all the worthwhile things he was doing would help him prepare to be a doctor. Several months later, I asked him again what he would like to be. This time he said he wanted to be an airline pilot. Changing the goal was fine, so I proceeded to explain how his various activities would help him achieve this goal. Almost as an afterthought, I said, "Larry, last time we talked, you wanted to be a doctor. What has changed your mind?" He answered, "I still like the idea of being a doctor, but I've noticed that Uncle Joe works on Saturday mornings, and I wouldn't want to miss Saturday morning cartoons." Since that time, our family has labeled a distraction from a worthwhile goal as a Saturday morning cartoon. What are some of the Saturday morning cartoons that distract us from attaining the joy that we desire? Some want to be married in the temple, but only date those who do not qualify for recommend. Others want to be a good home teacher, visiting teacher, but are distracted by the constant parade of TV programs, catalogs, and other material maintenance and don't find time to minister to those they are assigned to teach. Still others want to have family prayer, but allow little matters to build into discord that make it harder for the family to kneel together. If we examine the reasons we don't do what we ought to do, we find that the list of Saturday morning cartoons is almost endless.